SmackDown Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger, representing the Judgment Day, from Adelaide, South Australia, she is the winner of the 2023 Women's Royal Rumble match, Rhea Ripley! And her opponent, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is an historic match tonight because for the first time in WrestleMania history, all women are involved in this match. Charlotte, Rhea, the referee Jessica Carr, the ring announcer Samantha Irvin. This moment has never happened in the history of 39 WrestleManias. It happens tonight in Los Angeles.
It's what our superstars do in WWE night after night, week after week, make history. This is an opportunity for both the champion and challenger to solidify their names in the record books.
So let's talk, Corey. Let's first talk about the challenger, Rhea Ripley. What does she need to do to finally knock off Charlotte Flair and win the SmackDown Women's Championship?
Rhea Ripley may be one of, if not the only female superstar in WWE who can overpower Charlotte Flair. Charlotte relies so heavily on her power game, but I don't think she'll be much of a match for the strength of the Eradicator.
Okay, with that said, what does Charlotte have to do then to change up her game to keep the title?
Charlotte needs to rely on her experience. Charlotte has been here before. She is no stranger to the bright lights of WrestleMania. This is what Charlotte exists for. She just simply needs to do what she does as the queen.
And you saw the look on Rhea's face, almost trying to play some mind games, some psychological warfare, but I don't think that will work on Charlotte.
I agree, and it all comes back to the familiarity. These two have faced off in the past. This is not the same Rhea Ripley that Charlotte Flair remembers, so Charlotte knows she had to strategize differently. With that said, there's a certain amount of confidence that comes with earning a victory over any opponent at WrestleMania. That's gonna benefit Charlotte in this one.
I mentioned it earlier, the fact that Rhea Ripley understands the importance of this moment, that this is a star-making moment for her. The fact that it's WrestleMania, it's Hollywood, it's Los Angeles, it's Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair paintbrushing the back of Rhea's neck.
But the thing I've noticed about Rhea in recent months, Corey, is the fact that she has never seemed as confident as she has now.
I agree. There's the power we were talking about. Ripley taking the champion down, and I think the power advantage is what's helping the confidence of the challenger.
Charlotte went for the hip toss.
Rhea's grown incredibly confident recently. Not to mention her alignment with the
shoulder tackle by Charlotte.
You can't be around a group of people as talented as Balor and Priest, and even dating back to Edge as the Judgment Day, and not pick up a few tricks along the way. That has all helped Rhea grow into a different superstar. She's truly evolved.
Charlotte, a 14-time champion. She's won the Royal Rumble. She's won a tag team title.
And I asked Rhea about that fact, and what Rhea said to me is that shows that the queen can be beaten.
Don't you? Huh? You think you're the queen, huh? You think you're the queen?
I am.
Oh, what a chop. Rhea, though, gonna power Charlotte into the corner.
Rhea just bulldozing the champion.
Well, it's not often, as you mentioned, at the top of this match, Corey, that happens in a Charlotte Flair match.
Charlotte answers with a hellacious right hand and another to the challenger. Tremendous athleticism possessed by
both. Oh, and a boot right to the face drops Rhea. You see Charlotte nodding with confidence. Massive crowd here tonight, over 75,000 at SoFi in Los Angeles. Cross body.
Fantastic. Crossbody by the champion, but Rhea answers with an elbow on the ear.
Yeah, this is gonna be a very physical matchup.
And I talked about the evolution of Rhea Ripley, but Charlotte Flair, to her credit, is also a champion who's never stagnated, always adding new wrinkles and techniques to her game. spending a great deal of time in Mexico and around the world honing her skills and learning new tricks.
Oh! Charlotte off the top turnbuckle, and Rhea's got an opportunity now.
But even Flair didn't have an answer to the power of Ripley there.
Rhea shaking off the early assault from Charlotte.
Every one of these stomps from Rhea Ripley is agonizing. The challenger just overwhelming the champion right now.
And it's been such an interesting build to this match because oh my goodness! So hard to pick a winner, a favorite coming into this. Oh, and Charlotte driven face first. And Rhea beginning to show her dominance.
Take a look at the power of the challenger as Charlotte launched face first into the turnbuckle. The cover there from Ripley, not enough to put away the champion just yet.
And a little psychological battle though there, telling Charlotte, listen, had an opportunity to get you down. Face first goes Flair.
Charlotte Flair possesses such a unique quality as a superstar that the deeper in trouble Charlotte finds herself, the harder she fights. It's almost as though the more punishment you inflict on Charlotte Flair, the more punishment she throws back your way.
Rhea's inflicting a tremendous amount of punishment on Charlotte right now.
Ripley utilizing her powerful legs to squeeze the breath out of Charlotte Flair with this body lock. This is a great position for the challenger to be in because it allows her to strategize. She's not in any real danger, but she's simultaneously wearing down Charlotte Flair.
But again, let's not forget that the champion has the advantage in this match. Rhea has to submit or pin Charlotte to win the championship.
Absolutely, but Rhea knows that with the experience that Charlotte Flair possesses, Rhea cannot afford to make mistakes. One mistake could cost Ripley the biggest opportunity of her career. Here comes Charlotte.
Creates some separation. Back to her feet. Big bow, roll up now. Is it enough to put her away? And a kick of two. Ooh. Ooh, and again.
Forearm echoing throughout SoFi
Stadium. Ooh, third time. This one drops Charlotte to her knees. This is the pace Rhea wants. Oh, this went for a fourth, and Charlotte was able to counter.
Rhea got greedy, went to the well one time too many, but
German suplex released. Quickly into the cover of the champion to try to win the title, and Charlotte has to kick out. And Charlotte landed hard on the back of her neck. Over 75,000 tonight. WrestleMania Saturday, SoFi Stadium, Los Angeles, California. This match for the SmackDown Women's Championship, Charlotte Flair defending against the winner of the 2023 Royal Rumble match, Rhea Ripley.
How much does this championship mean to you?
Huh? What Rhea Ripley's attempting to do by talking so much trash is break the champion's spirit. Get under the skin of the queen. Much easier said than done.
Oh, and again.
Ripley's got so much poise right now. Delivering her offense, not in any rush, not in any hurry, but Charlotte delivers a spinning back elbow. I'm not sure how much of it she got, but it appears to be enough for the moment to buy the queen some time.
A tremendous fight in Charlotte. And right there, vintage Charlotte as she bounces Rhea face first off the top turnbuckle. And now Charlotte has turned this match around. She knows she's got Rhea Ripley where she wants her.
Very briefly, a smile washed across the face of the champion. Charlotte knows this is where she wants to be. The queen smells blood.
Oof, big chop.
Oh, you like that?
And each Each one of these knife-edge chops from Charlotte Flair sending shockwaves of pain through Ripley's body.
Rhea buckling in pain. And now Charlotte begins to dissect the legs, which will set up the figure eight, the submission move that Charlotte has put away so many people.
For all intents and purposes, this could be the beginning of the end for Rhea Ripley. The Queen looking to systematically destroy her challenger, as she's done so many times in the past. Big right rocks Rhea.
Charlotte showing confidence, taking over. Rhea misses wildly a couple of times. Charlotte Flair has it at her pace now.
Charlotte trying to amp herself up with a little help from the WWE Universe here in Los Angeles.
Charlotte top rope. Rhea rolls through, powering Charlotte up.
The Queen still fighting, even a... Rhea thinking about Riptide.
Charlotte countered into a DDT. What a move for the win. Hits the leg. Rhea kicks it too.
My God. What a counter by Charlotte Flair. A DDT that spiked Ripley on the crown of her skull, and somehow the challenger survived.
Does some self-doubt start to creep in for the champ now?
Not yet. I truly don't believe that even at this point, Charlotte is going to get truly frustrated. Maybe slightly. Maybe she expected to have this won by now, but here we go, looking for the figure four.
And Rhea Ripley able to kick out. Charlotte, though, rolls through. Ooh. Rhea kicks again.
Rhea caught the Queen right on the chin with a boot. Inside cradle.
One,
not a no, almost had her. Charlotte. Now both women down center of the ring. Critical moment in this match.
Both women with the same idea. Both connecting with big boots.
Rhea trying to get herself back into this matchup. As a sold out WWE Universe looks on at SoFi Stadium in Los Angeles. WrestleMania Saturday, we're gonna be sold out tomorrow night as well. This is for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Charlotte Flair, the champion. Rhea Ripley, the challenger. It is an incredible atmosphere inside this stadium. A buzz and electricity. Rhea Ripley stopped to the foot. Ooh, face first off the knee.
A great counter by the Queen.
And now Charlotte, great throw.
Charlotte Flair flexing a little power of her own. But was that Charlotte's last gasp? She hasn't moved since delivering.
The classic Charlotte kip up.
The Queen is realizing where she is. This is the showcase of immortals. This is WrestleMania. This is what Charlotte Flair lives for, where she exists.
Rubbing a little salt in the wound, a little insult to injury as Charlotte now goes up to the top rope. Rhea Ripley back to her feet. Gonna meet Charlotte there.
Uh-oh. Precarious position for both women.
Charlotte able to fight out. Rhea back. Oh my God!
That's gotta do it!
New champion!
New champion!
Charlotte still in the match! How the hell did Charlotte kick out?
I have no earthly idea, nor does Rhea Ripley, who may have just fired her best shot.
How did Charlotte Flair, she not smash her face?
I mean, Charlotte Flair did, landing face first in the center of the ring. Rhea took quite a nasty fall herself. And that slight delay before executing the cover may be the only reason Charlotte's still in this match.
Rhea scrambled with everything in her being.
Meanwhile, Charlotte goes to the back of the knee. The chop block by Charlotte. Now natural selection. Charlotte now to try to retain. Is it enough to keep the championship? Rhea Ripley at 2.5.
Rhea slid out the back door and wisely rolling under the bottom rope. I understand champion's advantage. Rhea wants to keep this in the ring, but in this moment, after just suffering that flurry from the queen, it's a smart move to roll out and try to regain composure.
Corey, what a match for the SmackDown Women's Championship. One of the all-time great, Charlotte Flair. Rhea Ripley, the challenger, wants to get at that level, but she has to beat Charlotte to do that.
It's proven to be an impossible task for so many. Charlotte stalking Rhea.
And Rhea sidestepped, and Charlotte went into the steps.
Full speed, shoulder first. The queen may have separated her shoulder or worse.
And Ripley quickly back into the ring, realizes she has an opportunity. With Charlotte up, Charlotte down face first. Rhea cover to win the championship here tonight at WrestleMania, and again a kick out.
And Rhea, in the heat of the moment, didn't pin both of Charlotte's shoulders down. We see this impact with the ring stairs. Ripley would drive the queen down face first, but look at the cover. Charlotte Flair's left shoulder was not pinned down, which may be the only reason this match still rolls on.
Rhea looking for Riptide to win the championship. Charlotte from behind.
German suplex.
Rhea somehow making it back to her feet. Trying to hang on. Charlotte again.
Rough landing on the shoulder of Rhea Ripley, and the queen maintaining the waist lock.
Well, it just shows you the amount of punishment that this match is taking its toll on both of these women. Standing switch by Rhea, and now it's Ripley's turn. Oh, my God!
Yikes. That was nearly catastrophic for Charlotte Flair. This is a golden opportunity, quite literally, for Rhea Ripley. Look at this. Charlotte Flair, I mean, face first, literally.
Rhea,
I can't believe Charlotte's still fighting after that.
No idea. I mean, I have no idea how Charlotte Flair still functions in this matchup. Big kick. The boot by Charlotte. Cover to retain. Rhea gets the shoulder up.
Wow.
Another near fall.
You can see the brush burn on Charlotte's nose from the German suplex as we look back again at the boot that nearly ended this in favor of Flair. But Rhea showing some tenacity of her own.
What an incredible battle for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Charlotte looking for the figure four. Rhea trying to counter again. Charlotte's not been able to lock it in this entire match.
Let's take a look once more. Just look closely at the impact. Literally, Charlotte Flair's face landing before the rest of her body. No mitigation whatsoever of that impact.
Now Charlotte with a boot drops Rhea to the floor.
But you can never count out the queen. We are, as you like to say, Cole, in the deep waters of this matchup, and it's still too close to call.
Yeah, but in the deep waters of this matchup is where Charlotte Flair rises to the top, and that's what she's gonna do now. She's gonna go up top. If there's a move that's defined Charlotte throughout her career, you're looking at it. From the top rope, moonsault, down goes Ripley.
Flair got all of it. Now the queen needs to get Rhea back in the ring and finish the job.
Charlotte takes down Rhea. And again, Rhea counters. Went for the spear. Almost took out referee Jessica Carr. Ripley with a headbutt. Ripley! Riptide! Cover! Oh, Charlotte kicked out!
Ripley's beside herself.
Beside themselves. Watch the look on Rhea's face when Charlotte kicked out.
Complete disbelief.
Rhea has used that maneuver to put away countless opponents. But not tonight, not the queen.
Now is Rhea frustrated? Trying to drag Charlotte. Slamming her face down into the mat.
Oh,
Charlotte rolled up to retain. Two. Rhea kicked at it at 2.5.
Just barely.
Ripley now looking at the decision. The prism lock submission.
A version of the cloverleaf locked in here on Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte utilizing her long arms. She's still got her hands on the ground. This is going to minimize the pain a little bit.
Yeah, but Charlotte's got to somehow try to make it to a rope to break. If she taps, Rhea's the champion. Charlotte trying to drag herself to the bottom rope to force a break. Is this Ripley's moment? Is Rhea Ripley going to tap out the 14-time champion?
Charlotte scratching, clawing to the corner. And the champion's made it to the ropes.
And Rhea's got 5 to break. Oh. And now Rhea driven into the official.
Just a incidental
contact.
Here. Cover from out of nowhere. Rhea kicks again. You gotta be kidding me. Look at the face of Charlotte. The look of what do I need to do? What the hell do I need to do?
Charlotte Flair, not a superstar who ever shows doubt.
Or emotion like this.
That is the face of a champion who is doubting herself.
Charlotte needs to dig down deep.
Champion and challenger.
This is incredible. Charlotte and Rhea exchanging blows. There's a kick from Rhea. Charlotte with a kick of her own. The challenger's down.
Here we go.
Charlotte now.
Figure four.
Can she bridge? Can she bridge to the figure eight?
Ripley got the bottom rope.
Great ring presence by Ripley.
Charlotte Flair, the proud champion, did not want to get herself disqualified. Flair wants to leave Los Angeles with there being no doubt in anyone's mind.
This is one of the most incredible championship matches you'll ever witness in WrestleMania.
Or any other day of the year for that matter. This is absolutely epic. These two women leaving it all in the ring for the right to be the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Rhea bounced off the ring post. Charlotte out of the second rope, trying to drag Rhea up. Charlotte Flair, what's she gonna try to do up there?
Oh my, this will not end well.
Dangerous situation for champion and challenger. No one willing. Oh, and Charlotte! Face first off the post, she may be out.
I think she is. Charlotte Flair's body just went limp.
Charlotte may be out cold.
The queen basically melted on the top turnbuckle.
Rhea screaming in the face of the champion. It's my time! might be. Riptide cover. Rhea Ripley's the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Here is your winner and new SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Corey, I've had the honor to sit out here for 26 years. That is one of the damnedest, the most physical, the most incredible championship matches I've ever witnessed.
I'll agree and do you one better. That's one of the best matches I've ever witnessed. Period, bar none. Congratulations to the Eradicator.
Rhea Ripley, wanted a star-making moment.
But it did not come easy. The queen threw it all at her challenger, soaring through the sky in SoFi Stadium. But here's what turned everything around. The closing moments, Charlotte Flair connecting with the top of the ring post, an avalanche-style Eradicator.
And I want you to watch this, Corey, because in Rhea Ripley's homeland of Australia, it's about 1 o'clock Sunday afternoon. And that was what happened when Rhea Ripley knocked off the queen. Charlotte Flair is one of the greatest champions in the history of WWE.
And Charlotte has no reason whatsoever to hang her head, because the queen went out on her Shield tonight.
But even Charlotte Flair pointed back to Rhea Ripley and said, you earned it tonight because it is the Eradicator's time. The landscape of SmackDown is changed forever because Rhea Ripley is in charge.